Teammate. Do I have? I was told I had a teammate. Kaim's efforts are in vain, and the seal of the desert is destroyed. Bitterly disappointed, Kaim and Vedele return to where Fairy Eye awaits them. There they show her Inuat's harp, which they found on the desert floor. What does the last harp mean? The real question is, where the hell is my teammate? He's not even in the cutscene. Where is this dude?
I got you a present!
His harp.
Good job.
Hey, end of the chapter. So yeah, we're in chapter 4, and now we're in the Winter Wastelands, which is between a desert, a forest, and city. There's a Winter Wasteland. The climate of this world is fucked up. Oh.
Can it be that sometimes only the sinner may live?
Oh, god damn it. So that's what's been this whole time? I was wondering the other. I remember that from last time. I was like, where's this supposed ally I should have in the fight? He ain't nowhere. That's why. Because I left his ass and never said him.
You would sacrifice your own sister in the service of revenge!
You have no proof of that, except you kind of do. Ooh! Ooh! Listen to that stock slap sound.
Nice.
Oh no. Oh. That's a little rape. That's just a tad rape. And she's knocked out. You slip a roofie in your mouth, boy?
Welcome to World Without Song.
Oh shit, is that why the music for this scene is so weird? Look at them being thematically appropriate with their music. Dragon, I don't want to, you know, judge you or nothing, but shouldn't you be, like, strong against fire or something? Well, that was neato. Why the fuck you turn towards the Empire, Inuart? I get the whole, like, I'm strong now, I can do it, but jeez. Oh, God. Remember to slow down, though? I don't. But get that whooping, boy! That whooping, ow, that hurt. Oh, I'm stupid. Man, wait. Run! Run for your life. It's fine. The dodges, the weaves, the dodges, the weaves.
A pact. It's William, it's changed the irreplaceable. Read power. The dark clouds of hate are gathering my heart.
Ooh. That blew up quickly. Where is this dude, actually, now that I'm thinking about it? He's talking to me and, you know, waxing poetic. He's not on the dragon right now, so how's he telling me all this? I'm a bit upset. Is he following me still? Oh, I pressed triangle by accident. Is that taking care of them? Yeah, it has. It's worked out a-okay. Wait, where is it? What? Okay, there you are, piece of shit. I get rid of all the little goodies, keeping it safe. There you go. Now we got a bat on my ass. There was like a way to. There's like a legit lock-on thing. Well, ain't that something I've never done? Also, what was that? That was new. So that's a mode. Okay, gotta remember that. Are we just flying there now? Okay. Just head there. God damn. This whole time I could have been holding on. R2. No, that's L2. Whoops. But that would have him dealt with me. And could actually stick onto my targets. It only took me replaying this game after leaving alone for like 5 months to know that. Sorry. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I forgot. It does that like seamless transition.
If we ignore the Imperial troops, the Union will suffer. Time, can you scatter their army?
Oh yeah, no problem. Yeah, nah, I got it. That's good. We chill. We in it. I'm just gonna bust up like everyone along the way. Hope you don't mind. Wait. Oh, I was about to say, did I already get him? Not really. Yeah, just kill off everything we missed along the way. And now we're super strong. Where these little punk bitches are nothing. I love it. There was a way to quick turn, wasn't there? There was. I swear there was. Wait, oh yeah, both of them together. Okay. Yeah, I know. I got it. I'm going back in. It's fine. Stop saying it. Stop concerning me and making me think that this is goddamn Call of Duty. You gotta kick me out for just going that a bit that way. Hi guys. Oh, you are. Ooh, are these giants? What the hell is this?
The Empire is gathering its forces for the final battle.
Is it?
We need your help.
You make it seem like we're almost done. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, got it. Yeah, I got it. No, that's fine. I'm gonna get down real quick. I don't remember how to disembark. Oh wait, is it select? I think it's select. Yeah, okay. And then I'll call him back with select is what I want to do. Got it.
I cannot help but feel concern for the goddess. I think you worry as well, Kain.
What do you mean I can't mount the dragon here? I was just on the dragon. God damn it, game. You're silly. You're ridiculous. This is stupid. Thanks, bud. We're running into the fire. Okay. Behind me, there's a target super far away. But we will deal with that. Why did I do that? I don't know. But they should be over here. Over here, right? No, I'm going away from them again. Okay, like up here. Oh, there we go. Oh, no.
Do you believe in magic?
These guys, I actually have to fight.
As many as we can, Kain.
Forgot about that. Because these guys fight off magic. Oh, you have a gun? That's cool. Oh wait, I can fight you with magic though, can't I?
I am already dead. Where this body drops and rots.
Oh!
Is no matter now.
So that's how allies work. That's dumb. Oh, well that was fun. Okay. He's a strong one. Except, actually no he's not. Oh, he's like a summon. Once his health is gone, he's done, huh? Did not realize that was gonna be a thing. Well then, how do I get him back after? So, and now I'm back. Yeah. Weird. What a weird system. Oh, there you are, guys.
Drive the finishing blow into their retreating backs.
Yo, isn't this dude a priest?
Is our cause just?
Kill them! Kill all of them! Kill the infidels! Please, Jesus, let me know if this is the right choice. Shouldn't be killed.
I understand your passion, but should you slaughter with such reckless abandon?
You don't want that shot of mine controlling your fire mouth. Where am I? Is that a thing? Can I do that? Like, if I go, like with my own mouth, do you gotta go, ah? Oh, you have different attack powers depending on if it's a flying mission or if it's down here? That's stupid. I'm sorry. Have I mentioned that? Tracking guard. What's wrong with you? Taro! Yoko Taro, what is wrong with you? Ooh. Ooh. Breeds venom? Oh, you know I love me a poison attack. You know I love me some poison? Oh, now I gotta use that for everything. Oh, gee. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, that makes me tingle. This is quite a freaking trek. Where are we going? Usually this is to, like, a pit stop. Oh, I think we're getting it. Yay. Quest complete! Everyone's dead! Yeah!
Your parents were killed by a dragon? So, to the Empire, the goddess will be there.
Come on, come to me. Come to me. Four! Wait, what? How? How, though? How? How every single... I've been hit too many times now. To make sense. I'm gonna die because of a new weapon. Wait, I messed up. Oh no, oh no. Maybe this is a bad time to be trying to use a new weapon. Is it? Is this a bad time? You need to stop that.
Damn you! Must we spend all our strength fighting common troops?
Why not? Well, you don't enjoy this? I cannot
understand it.
I think it's great.
Damn. Does it not pain you?
To do what? Kill these guys with poison? No. No, it's amazing.
Sir, they were to be living sacrifices for the Empire. Just as your parents were.
I have a sliver. I have to literally avoid all of these. You know what? I'll die regardless, but hey, at least the dragon can take me a bit faster. Oh god. Oh no. Now, like, survey the scene. See if there's a bunch of... Oh, there's not. Okay. Take him in. Don't let him hit you. Okay, and we're dead. And we're dead? We're not dead. We should be dead. Oh, hi guys. Okay, well. See, I don't see the dudes who are shooting. And I kind of need to get rid of them. So that I can get my dragon back. Okay, there you guys are. Hi. Hello. Wait, hold on. Oh, I have no magic. Okay, good. That's a welcome change to things. Okay. Now... We can run for our lives. Hop on a dragon. And that should be relatively safe. I'm pretty sure I've killed all of the archers. So what these assholes gonna do? They ain't gonna do shit. Pretty sure they can't do shit. This is when I find out that they can do shit. Oh, this is glorious. This is how you survive a mission as you're about to die. There has to be a way to regain health though, right? I know every now and then I got like a little drop, but that was nothing. No. Please be the end of the mission. Yeah, show me how much health I have left. Go ahead, show me. Oh, I have none left. Yeah, no, that sounds about right. No, that sounds good. So, jeez.
Oh, yeah. Don't wanna be.